Hi, I'm Fleur East and this is my Tresemme Q&A. So my first question is from @GemmaMary. What would your ideal theme week be? That would have to be rap week because I'd love to see the other raps that the contestants have come out with. It'd be pretty funny. The next question is from @RosieProvan. How does it make you feel knowing E17 are so behind you? I've just moved here and they're all about Fleur. It's really, really nice to know that people from my hometown are backing me because that's where I grew up. That's where everything started. So it's really nice to feel the love. Next question is from @MGlobetrotter. If you could go back to any era of music, which would it be and why? It would definitely have to be the 90s because that's the music I grew up listening to. We had Destiny's Child, we had TLC, we had all the amazing R&B artists. It would definitely be the 90s. Next one is @SarahYing. Would you ever consider changing your signature hairstyle? And if so, what to? I think I'd be quite reluctant to change it, but if I had to, I'd probably do something crazy and like shave one side off and change the color. I'd love to do that. And the last question is from @Walsh567. What's the best thing about the X Factor? The best thing is that I get to perform live on Saturday night in front of millions of people and that I get to do what I love every single day. So thanks for your question, guys. Bye.